So the ash has dropped a lot of its leaves already, so we've had quite some wet weather lately, so that does knock the leaves down a bit sooner than later. I've just found one on the floor there, so they just go a pale yellow. It's quite easy to see from a distance. The feature, excuse the pun, of the ash tree are its seeds, which are called ash keys. And again, they're a little bit similar to the helicoptery shaped seeds you get on filled maple and sycamore. So there you go, that's the ash keys.